Okay.
Yeah.
I swear, that thing always makes me dizzy.
How does that make you dizzy? It doesn't make me dizzy. Let's just keep going.
Maybe it's the or something.
I see a roof of a house.
Huh?
I see a roof of a house.
I smell something.
Must smelling the village.
That's definitely a village. I can see.
Yeah. You can see and smell the village. That's new. Smelling the village.
And this
they
smells
got food.
Like, I can just smell the villagers.
I can smell the villagers. Those gross villages. They smell so bad. I'm gonna go down here.
Should we kill them or no? That's not why we're here.
We're here to find my brothers. Stop going off track. Although I wonder if they have good traits. Do they go search if they have good traits? I'm getting a bunch of beetroots. Remember the first time we got beetroots?
Oh yeah, it was like a while ago. I don't know.
Yeah, it was like back in episode 3. We found the portal. Yeah. The portal. That evil world is very evil.
Yeah, we're the good guys, I guess. I'm not so sure about me anymore.
Yeah, I think something with that DNA has just messed you up. I got a bunch of wheat. I can make some bread.
Why wasn't Mega Killy there when I got out of the machine, though? Because
Mega Killy just ran. I don't know where they ran, though.
I heard you break something.
I didn't break anything. I was standing in place.
Wait, I remember you broke the glass under her and she fell into the weird liquid stuff.
Oh yeah, that's what. That fence is keeping out nobody, buddy.
Maybe that's why I'm not entirely evil, because you broke some of it.
Yeah. So actually you have part of, no, the reason why you're acting evil is because you have part of Mega Killy's DNA.
No, I don't.
Mega Killy fell in it. So you have part of Mega Killy's DNA. I'm hungry.
I'm really low.
Oh, you're really low? Here, take my bread.
Okay. Dude, calm down.
Sorry, I'm really hungry. I was really hungry. Okay, can you just screw off? Do you have good trades? Oh my gosh, that was a great trade. That was a great trade. A bunch of rotten flesh for emeralds?
Ew, take my rotten flesh. Wait a second. Do you want my rotten flesh? I'm sure you have more than I have.
Yay. No, I ate all my flesh.
See, this is why you shouldn't eat it.
Well, now
because
I have
other
a reason
people
to get flesh. I just tossed all the flesh on the ground to warm it up. Make it smell bad. Yeah, I heard a zombie.
Great. That's exactly what we need.
That's exactly what we need. Aren't we supposed to be looking for? Okay, let's continue our search for my brother. I'm gonna go up here.
What if we don't find him though?
That's not good. That's not good if we don't find him. He should be around here somewhere. I think I see him over there in the distance. No,
I doubt it.
Of course not. It's an illusion. I'm in the freaking desert. What's that?
You're not that thirsty yet.
I'm not that
thirsty.
Wait.
What's this?
It's a well. It doesn't go down anywhere, and I'm trapped. Never mind. You can walk right out. Are there any squids?
Duh.
Are there any squids in here?
If there's not any, that's a sign that he's close, because
if there's no
he
squids,
probably went. He probably went searching for food or ink. Because in his diary,
he's probably looking for ink. Oh, crazy. Oh, I heard something. Come over here. Come over here. Over here. Come over here.
I don't
behind you,
see
behind
you.
Behind you. Behind you. Not through. Look! Look across the river. Across the river.
What?
I heard something over here. You should hear it better because your fox ears. There's something like right here.
I just assumed it was you.
You hear it?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Might have to figure out what that is.
Is it in here?
Yeah, it must be. Wait, what's that? Oh my gosh. I'm not seeing things right.
I see that too.
Mega Kitty? Is that you?
Someone say something. I can't believe it.
It's true. The legends were true.
Legends?
Oh no, the diary legends. I knew it was my brother. Joseph, you're here. Ben? Yes, oh my gosh.
Joseph, I never called him Joseph. I called him Gavin.
Well, that's his middle name. I call him Joseph because he's my brother and I know his name. No crap, Sherlock. So that's really you, Mega Kitty. You look a lot different.
You can thank Mega Kitty for that.
Oh, you mean the person who almost killed me? I'm lucky
she
I survived.
She did what?
I'm not lying. She hurt me. She put me
next time I see that little brat, I'm going to take her by her tail and chop it off. Can't believe that wretched woman.
Well, I guess I can, because I was there for a long time. I mean, come on.
How did you build a portal, though? You had a portal in your house.
Oh, that? I had some help. You know, that pudding slaves person? I don't think he's as evil as he looks. I think we already know that.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, good. Well, we've already teamed up with him, so are you gonna kill us or not? No, not at all. This is amazing. This is brother, Mega Kitty, this is amazing.
You can call me Silent.
Why Silent? Because you look like a fox?
No, it's just me and Pudding were on my computer and I checked my YouTube channel and everything changed. It was II Silent Fox, so I just used that as
really?
My new name.
So, Ben, how's your YouTube channel doing? So, I looked at my Tier Ben channel. It's not even called Tier Ben. It's called Old Channel Check Feature Tab or something. It's not even there. And my Pudding Place channel has freaking blown up. It's got like 1,000 subscribers. Oh my gosh. We have been stuck in Minecraft for way too long. Can we get back to the freaking castle quickly? This is getting a little bit crazy.
Of course, but in order to do that, we have to go through the portal, go through your tunnel, get up, and then sneak.
Why don't we just do a jump cut?
What?
A jump cut. Yeah, let's do that, Mega Kitty. Let's do that.
Silent.
Whatever. I'm gonna call you Mega Kitty. Fine, Silent. That's a dumb name, but let's use a jump cut. Editing maneuvers away.
Yeah.
I'll follow you, brother. All right, let's go. Oh, thank you, Silent. This is good.
No problem. Our fountain broke.
Oh my gosh, what happened to the phone? Oh my gosh.
I don't know.
Have you enchanted anything yet? Have you enchanted anything yet?
No.
Do you have
not really.
Lapis?
No.
Oh,
I never
that's,
went mining
that's
that
why,
deep.
That's why you have an enchantment. I want to see my room again.
Oh, you remember it?
Yeah.
That's
oh,
my
wait,
room.
That, yep, that's obviously
you have?
Your room. Like, you still have the carpet and everything.
Yeah, I got rid of the bed, though. I kind of grew out pink, I'd
that's
say.
That's probably because of your skin. I mean, look at you. You're literally wearing it. Anyway. How have you not flushed that still? I told you to flush it. Freaking idiot. So how's my room look?
Oh,
brother,
by the way,
you
your brother, he kind of took it. Here, do this. There, you guys can share a room now.
Why is my keyboard not there?
Because someone broke it, a.k.a. Pudding Place.
Yeah,
he smashed it like an idiot.
I'm not an idiot. I got way too intense. I got angry and I smashed it. Do you know how expensive those things are? We're in Minecraft, for gosh's sake. The one time I broke it, make it silent. I'm sorry. It was like, oh my gosh, now I'm gonna have to pay like $1,000. Don't do that. Okay.
Well, what I do is I get emeralds, and which are really rare to find, and I make trades with villagers. So, yeah, it costs a lot.
You know, there's an easier way to do it. Like, seriously. If you just get iron, you can, like, create it. Sorry. Hold on, I'm gonna get on my computer real quick. I'm gonna have to use the mouse for everything. This is gonna be confusing.
You can't type, though. Because you could use the voice type thing.
I don't like voice type. Hold on. Let me get my joystick. I forgot to grab my joystick. I'll be back. Where'd he go? Like, did he learn teleporting, too?
Huh? Okay.
Yeah. Maybe he can teleport.
That's crazy.
He can teleport? That would be insane. Is he out here?
I wonder if I get something special now that I'm a fox. Maybe, like, I could jump higher or something?
Jump. Just jump.
Whoa, I can jump high.
Whoa, you can. Well, that's a surprise. I still don't know where the heck my brother went. Is he at the tower? Are we gonna do like the same thing that we always do when we run into pudding sleighs? Is it gonna be that pudding sleighs thing? Oh boy, I was right.
Yep, right here, just waiting for you to find me.
Well, found you, I guess. Did you get your joystick?
Yeah. It's already at the computer. So, let's head back.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. Woohoo! Fun.
Do you guys know where my shoes are? Because I'm gonna try to shoe some red wool from Jeb.
I don't know where they are. Neither do I, because I haven't been here for a long time.
I didn't know you guys knew how to do duets when you sing.
Oh, come on. Seriously? Is that what we give for singing?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. I won't sing.
Me neither.
So.
Well, have fun with the cat.
Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me?
Well, at least I'm not allergic. Diddle.
Really? You're not allergic? Oh yeah, I remember now.
Yeah, I'm not allergic. My brother got some bad genes.
from our dad. Our dad is very allergic.
Yeah.
Achoo! Could you freaking get the cat out of my room? Get it out.
Come here.
Get it come out. Here.
Cat. Sam. Achoo. Come on.
Achoo.
Come here, kitty, kitty.
Seriously,
oh my
get
god.
It out for push, my brother.
Push him off. Push him out. Push him out.
Alright, I'll do the dirty work.
You're pushing him in.
I'm pushing him. Ha. Get it. Get it. Gosh. Okay, I'm going to. Okay. You know what? I'm just going to wash my hands. I'm going to go clean up in the moat.
The fountain?
No, the moat. The moat's cleaner.
So what are we gonna do now? Are we gonna try to
wait? I heard that. I'm kind of like outside at the moment. What did you say?
Well, I was wondering, are we gonna attack that? You know, Mega Killy.
No, I say we do the same thing that happened to you and have it be equal.
What do you mean?
Mix Mega Killy with the stuff. Whatever happened to you.
Well, the machine is broke, remember?
Oh yeah, the machine broke. Well, my brother didn't know that.
Yeah.
He didn't, so don't blame me.
I'm not blaming you.
Okay.
I'm just pointing that out.
Okay. We still need to find revenge. Find a way to get revenge. Jump, 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 jump. Oh my gosh. You jumped
I don't
all the way
what...
up there. Wow. What's up here? We always have this blocked off.
My
what's
bad.
Going up up here? Oh.
I finally opened this area. I didn't know what I would do with this.
You opened the area to put your bed up here.
Yeah.
Seriously. Come on. Are you kidding me?
Hey, don't hit me.
Okay, I'm mad, because I thought we were going to use this for storage or something. This just seems useless. Oh yeah, I've got to go grab my diary.
There's extra rooms.
Yeah, there's
also
there's
we're going to put storage in gigantic awesome tower.
Well, I've got to go get my diary real quick. I'll be back.
Okay.
And he's gone again. Oh, that's a surprise.
Wow, your brother can really teleport.
Okay,
don't go in there. There, I shut it.
Shut it.
Oh, God. My nose can smell that like 5 times better now.
Okay.
I'm just going to drown myself.
No, don't drown yourself. No. Get out.
Okay, I'm out. Don't hit me.
As long as you're okay.
Okay.
I bet he's not at the cat. No, let's go to my house. Let's go to my house. I think I left something there.
Look how high I can jump, though.
Whee! And I have this lousy jump. Look at this jump.
I can jump over you.
Oh my gosh! You can jump over me. Okay, let's now the tower. Okay, wait. There's stuff in here.
There's stuff?
There's stuff in the chest.
I'll take that.
Wow. I guess somebody isn't racist. They got white armor and black concrete. Although concrete is usually black, so why isn't it just called concrete? There's your bed. There's your red bed. There's the red
bed
you want.
Yes, give me.
Take it. Take that red bed. Yes, we got you the red bed.
I can put it in that awesome tower now. Come on.
Yeah, put it in the awesome tower.
Whee!
Let's go.
Oh god, I'm getting a leg cramp from all this jumping.
Well, you should put those pants on. It should help you heal.
Eh. I only wear armor if I need to. Well, I didn't mean to put it there,
but... Nice pen placement.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have a nap right here.
Okay. Oop. Well, now we've got three people, and three beds. So, wait, could I have that blue bed? Can I have that blue bed back?
But look over here. I did that because... So you guys could share a room because there's three beds and it looked like they were connected and that it looked like you and your brother were gonna sleep together in the same bed.
I mean I always had a bunk bed in real life. Yeah.
I can build you a bunk bed.
Okay. Create a bunk bed. I will be on the bottom bunk. And make the bottom bunk yellow, please. I'm gonna go out and search for my brother again. Hopefully he's not gone somewhere.
Okay. So the bottom bunk is yellow?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, I know. He's in here.
Now I just need to find some ladders. Here we go.
Okay. I'm gonna get some beetroot from this place real quick. And I bet when I come back, it'll be there.
Oh, hey, mate, silent. What are you doing?
Huh? Oh, I'm just making a bunk bed.
Oh, you're making a bunk bed for who? Me and Ben?
For you and your brother.
Well, that's how we always shared the bed.
Yeah.
So hungry.
Alright. This is gonna be some fun bunk bed action. My last bunk bed was always real loud. Oh, there you are, brother.
Yeah, I'm right here. Let's go up. Is the bunk bed completed? Oh, the bunk bed is completed!
Yeah, I watched it be completed.
So, I'm just gonna do some joystick gaming.
Don't ask how the beds are floating.
Doesn't seem floating to me, because that's how my bunk bed always looked.
You know, it's still funny that you're a lefty, and I'm a righty.
Yeah, I still can't see how that happened.
Well, here, hold on. Okay. I'm gonna go get my guitars.
Wait, you have guitars?
Guitar Hero guitars.
You
of
have?
Course.
Oh God!
So
no.
So if I make a silent is
God.
Okay with me playing.
I'd rather smell
Clone
that
Hero.
Bathroom than watch you guys play Guitar Hero.
Really, it's Clone Hero though, cause I don't really have Guitar Hero. Minecraft Guitar Hero isn't very good. Okay, so, I'm gonna go get my guitars, and Pudding Ace will end the video here.
Yep, that's it. Thank you all for watching. My computer's gonna die in like 10 seconds. That's why I ended this episode here. And I found, my quote-unquote long-lost brother. Thank you all for watching. I'm Pudding Ace 226, and I'm gonna hit Mega Kitty, silent for luck. Never mind, I'm out of here. Thank you all for watching. Peace out.